convert 0.92922 so on to a fraction. Here we have to convert a recurring decimal to a fraction. How do we convert? See here. First, whatever we have to convert, you take that to be x. So x equal to 0.92922 so on. That is x equal to. Okay. Now you should check how many numbers are being repeated. Here 92922. Two numbers are being repeated. Whenever two numbers are being repeated, you should multiply by 100 on both sides. I repeat, whenever one number repeated, you should multiply by 10. Had it been two numbers, multiply by 100. Had it been three numbers, you should multiply by 1000. Now, 100 into x, we get 100x equal to. When I multiply this with 100, decimal will shift two places to the right, making it 92.92 so on. Now I write x below this, 0.92 so on. Now I will subtract these two, that is minus minus. So 100x minus 1x is 99x equal to. Here all this cancel out, you will be left with 92. Now you should remove 99. For that, you divide by 99. So now it cancel out, you get x equal to 92/99. Now, earlier we assumed recurring decimal to be x. Now we got fraction equal to x. That implies only one thing, that is recurring decimal equal to the fraction, that is 92/99. So this is our answer. If you wish to confirm your answer, put this in the calculator. You should get this recurring decimal. If you get this, your fraction is correct, otherwise not. Am I clear?